Hi everyone, Bobby Muncy here, and this is my upload for my flags, for the five different flag movements. And so first I'm going to do praise. I'm going to try to do this in my living room. Don't have a whole lot of room. It's been a busy week. So anyway, praise. We're going to lift them up and we're just going to praise the Lord. Hopefully you can see them. Praise. Now we're going to do worship, which is going to be more of a flourishing, more of a flourish movement. And so it's just going to be worship. And I don't know if that you can see them. I'll try to back up a little bit. And so you can see them. There we go. The next one we're going to do is adoration. I love this movement. I just think it's so beautiful. Adoration. We're just going to kind of bring the flags down as we're going to bend down and bring them back out. Adoration. Father, we adore you. I love that movement. The next one we're going to do is victory. And that's a real simple one. We're just going to put our tips up like this. And what I'm going to do is kind of like there's a V with both of them. I'm going to go up and down. Okay, so here we go. Let's try it one more time. We're going to go up and like that. There we go. So V out. V. There you go. Victory. So down and up. All right. Last one. Declaring the glory of God and the presence of God. And what we're going to do is I'm just going to make big circles and take up a lot of space. Declaring the glory of God. There we go. Hallelujah. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you all have a great night. Enjoyed the class tonight. Thanks Brother Joe for keeping it a short one, because as soon as I get this uploaded, I gotta get back to work making flags. I love you guys. Bless you. And to our nation students, yes, know that we're praying for you. And we're so glad that you're with us. Have a great night, everybody. We'll see you next week.